Xavier, we've just been tasting the Trimbach wines. Wow. With Jean-Trimbach. Which wines impressed you?
Well, always a classic Riesling, Frederic Emile, I'm a big fan of. I taste way more often at the Cuvee, but the 89 Frederic Emile and 2001 to me were very the highlight. 89 gave us from 600 Grenoble, was also tremendous. And according to Jean, it will last for a long time, even open. So I mean, overall, as we know, the range is very, very strong. I always got a very soft spot for the Frederic Emile Cuvee. I think the ratio quality to value is great.